Get ready.
On your right. Still there. Clear right. Right side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Your start's okay. We can build something from this. window is now open. Gap 2, more length in front is now 0.8. You're out of track limits there. The gap 2, line up behind is now 0.7. Done a 2:15.38. That's your quickest lap in this session. Sector 2 is 1.5 seconds off the face. 5 out behind is now 0.9. That was a 215.69. Flyhope behind is now 1.5 seconds. That was a 215.17. That's your fastest lap. Sector 2 is 1.4 off the face. So wall length in front is now 1.3. last lap was at 2:15.45. Sector 2 is 1.3 seconds off the pace. That's good consistency, keep it up. Ahead is now 2.6 seconds. Just done at 2:15.46. Sector 2 is 1.4 off the pace. Seconds. Lighthouse behind is now 3.8 seconds. gap to. Line hold, behind is now 4.0. So line hold behind is increasing. It's now 4.6. That lap time was 2:16.00. gap 2. Lighthouse behind is now 5.0 seconds. That was 215.88. Sectors 1 and 2 are 1.3 seconds off the face. Sector 3 is 0.26 off the face. Good consistency. Keep them coming. So Lighthouse behind is now 5.7. The lap time was at 2:15.53. Sector 2 is 1.3 off the pace. Outside track limits there. So Lighthouse behind is now 6.7. You've just done a 215.69. Here come the UT3 class cars.
Car right. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
There's a group of faster cars behind you. They're racing for position.
The active light hose behind is now 8.0.
Gap to four length, ahead is increasing. It's now 12 seconds.
Car left. Clear left.
There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you. These guys are scrapping for position.
Right side, clear right. Car right, clear right.
Just got out of track limits. The gap to one lane ahead is now 13 seconds. There's a faster class car approaching.
Hold your line. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. On your right. Clear right.
Light hold. It's getting closer. The gap's now 7.7. They're faster than us into Vale. There's a faster car approaching.
We estimate 4 laps fuel remaining. To Lighthouse behind is now 7.3. Laps of fuel remaining. That might be outside track limits. There's a faster class car behind. So Lighthouse behind is now 7.7. Looks like a bit of a wear on your left front. Warning, in front is pitting. Two more laps of fuel. There's a faster car approaching. Yaptu, light hoved behind is now 8.9 seconds.
On your left. Clear left.
Faster car behind. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. You've only got enough fuel for this lap.
On your right. Clear right.
Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. Light hoved behind is now 9.0 seconds. Okay, pit stop requested. There's a group of faster cars behind.
On your right. Clear right. Car left. Clear left.
Car behind's a faster class. To clear air. When we leave the pits, we think we'll be in P7. A few seconds behind Todd. Pit crew is ready.
Car right. Clear right.
We think you might have gone outside of track limits there. Speed limit. All done, go! exits clear. Right side tyres are cold. Gap 2, Todd, in front is now 4.3. So Todd, ahead is increasing. It's now 4.7. E7, we're halfway home. Fuel looks okay. So Todd, ahead is increasing. It's now 5.3 seconds. Sixth place. That lap was at 217.25. Sector 2 is 1.4 seconds off the pace. the gap to Todd ahead is increasing. It's now 5.8. Lap time was at 2:16.42. The leader, Weber, is pitting. The gap to Todd ahead is now 6.1. Todd, ahead is pitting. Your lap time was 2:17.19. Looks like that was outside track limits. Gap to Lidstrom behind is now 12 seconds. This is excellent, mate. Keep it up. You've just done a 216.48. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. You're 0.2 off the pace in Sector 3. Captain Lidstrom behind is now 13 seconds. In front is now 13 seconds. You've just done a 216.62. You're a second off the pace in Sector 1. The leader from our faster class is behind. Gap to Warling. Ahead is now 13 seconds. That was a 216.40. You're a second off the pace in Sector 1. Thank you.
Left side. Clear left.
So more length ahead is increasing. It's now 15 seconds. It's a faster class car approaching. That was at 217.00. York, it's getting closer. The gap's come down to 3.4. They're faster than us in Vale. This is brilliant, keep it up. That lap time was 216.72. Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. Lap times are pretty consistent. The gap to York behind is increasing. It's now 4.6. There's some faster cars approaching. They're fighting for position.
clear right. Right side. Clear right.
There's a faster car approaching. That lap time was...
Right side. Clear right.
Sector 1 is 1.1 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 3 is a second off the pace. York is getting closer. The gap's now 3.5 seconds. They're faster than us through Vale. It's a faster class car behind.
Right side, clear right.
York is closing in. The gap is now 2.5 seconds. Car behind's a faster class. The gap to warning ahead is now 12 seconds. That last lap was at 2:17.74. Looks like that was outside track limits. York is gaining on you. The gap is now 2.9. There's a group of faster cars behind, they're racing for position.
lap was at 217.10. You're second off in sector one. I think you might have gone outside of track limits there.
On your right. Clear right. On your right. Clear right.
Far behind.
Right side. Clear right.
Gap to York behind is now 3.2 seconds. There's a group of faster cars behind you. They're racing for position. Faster cars bearing down on you. These guys are scrapping for position.
Right side, clear right. On your left, clear left.
That was a 218.54. Sector 2 is 1.8 off the pace.
the gap to
York behind us now, 0.9. To York behind us now, 0.9. Your last lap time was at 2:16.22. Sector 2 is 0.41 off the pace. Got out of track limits. So York behind is now 0.6. Time to get defensive, mate. Quicker than you entering Vale. That was a 2:16.60. Sector 2 is 1.3 seconds off the pace.
2.2. York behind is now 1.2 seconds. Just done a 217.00. Sector 2 is a second off the face. Captain York behind is now 1.2. Two to go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium. You've just done a 216.14. So York behind is now 1.0. Distracted, defend your position. They're faster than us into Vale.
last lap, looking good for a podium. Your last lap time was at 2:17.14. Well done. Decent drive.
Car left. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.